now. Yeah, the important thing to remember on this is you always want to unwind.
Yeah.
And when I'm... Oh! Fuck me running. Hold. Stop, stop, stop. Come on. There it is. It shouldn't. There shouldn't be any timeout on this. What I'm doing is I'm using that target kind of like a sniper, and I'm just keeping it on the nose as best I can, and then pretty soon he's going to taxi right past that commercial. That was horrible.
Well, we got another one coming.
I can just let them roll off.
Hmm?
I can just let them roll off. I'm just tracking right now.
Yeah, it. Yeah, just wait till it gets on the runway to.
To start.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna stop recording.
Yep. Now.
Oh, okay. All right.
Tilt up. Keep in the center of the frame. There you go.
I still wound
Bring it the... around. Keep going. Don't worry about the bugs. They're not going to kill you.
I know. It just blew my eye. That was terrible.
All right, you can kill it.
Yeah, and I don't know enough about the C-5.
At that point, it becomes like a really, really big MC-130. I used to hate flying those missions. You get on MC-135, and you get off, and you just you might as well have been a field trip.
Oh, really?
Oh, it was horrible. Yeah, before you roll on that, let's just make sure that they're going to land. They want to do another. You can practice if you want, but.
Oh, I was already rolling.
Okay.
Stay down. No.
Remember, shoot and move. If there would be a good shot through those old tails of the C-5.
Okay.
flip around in the afternoon, or does it pretty much stay out of the west?
Yeah, you'll see them all kind of just